In this video, I will show you how to activate followers setting on your Facebook profile, or how to activate the follow button on your Facebook profile. So that means instead of having add friend option shown to those visiting your profile, they will see a follow button that they can click on to be able to follow you, and you'll be able to see the number of followers on your Facebook profile. So if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel. Turn on the notification bell for more updates. So for you to be able to activate the follower setting on your Facebook profile, the first step is for you to open your Facebook app, log into your account. So on your home page, you're going to click on the three dash menu at the top right corner, then scroll down to settings and privacy. Then under that, you select settings. So from settings, you're going to scroll down to audience and visibility. So then under audience and visibility, you select how people find and contact you. So from there now, under who can send you friend requests. So by default, it is set to everyone or public, but you change it to friends of friends. So then after that, you go back still to the audience and visibility menu. Then from there, you select followers and public content. So now under that, you're going to ensure that the default audience is set to public. So under who can follow me, you choose public. And then you do the same for the rest of the options. So under who can see your followers on your timeline, who can see the people pages and lists you follow, everything, even under public profile info, you change from friends to public. So once that is done, then you can now go back to your profile. So on your home page, you can refresh and then you click on your profile icon next to what's on your mind. Then from there, you click on the three dots next to edit profile, then select view as. So this is how others see your profile when they visit it. So the follow button will be activated, but then you'll realize that the friends option is still shown. So to change friends to followers, you go back to your profile, then click on the three dots next to edit profile. Then from there, now you have to ensure that you turn on professional mode. So you click on turn on professional mode. Then from here you continue. So then under the default audience, you change to public, the first option. So after that, then the rest you can adjust later. So then you can go back to your profile once that is done. And then you refresh. So when you refresh, the friends will be changed to followers, and you'll also be able to see the number of people you're following. So if you don't have the professional mode option showing, then you can check this other video, and don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and share this video to your friends.